We use gridded glyph maps to help develop a COVID-19 model. Our glyph designs and interactions enabled us to explore spatial model inputs and outputs interactively at multiple scales. We show how this technique is generalizable to other multivariate spatial model outputs and, for example, how it can help compare model outputs for two different scenarios.